A novena to Saint Charbel, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, infinitely holy and glorified in your saints, you have inspired Charbel, the saint monk, to lead the perfect life of a hermit. We thank you for granting him the blessing and the strength to detach himself from the world, so that the heroism of the monastic virtues of poverty, obedience, and chastity could triumph in his hermitage. We beseech you to grant us the grace of loving and serving you, following his example. Almighty God, who has manifested the power of Saint Charbel's intercession through his countless miracles and favors, grant us through his intercession our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O God of silence and stillness, your adorable and mysterious Trinity lives, loves, and acts. In the silence of time, your great mysteries have been accomplished. Blessed is the one who quiets everything within himself and listens to the impelling voice which leads to you. Charbel heard this voice and closed himself in solitude. He separated himself from his self-seeking world and spoke with you. You taught him to deny himself and to die like the grain of wheat. You ask him to bind himself to you in a life of poverty, chastity, and obedience. Freed from himself, he discovered you, O Lord, embraced the way of the cross, and filled his spirit with the memory of your Son's passion and death. The holy mysteries became his life, the Eucharist his real food, and the Mother of God his consolation. Day and night he sought you in the scriptures and in the lives of the saints. Through unending prayer, his whole life became a living hymn of praise to you and ended in a sacrifice of love that continues to proclaim your glory. We beseech you through his intercession to inspire us to a life of prayer and sacrifice. Help us to live lives of quiet dedication to the service of your church forever. Amen. Saint Charbel, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.